I feel like there are people I'd like to identify with the most, but I don't. I just think they're funny. But probably, crap, the only dumpy kid I can't think of right now. The middle child, the one that's a really big nerd, and her sister makes fun of all the time. And she's fine with it because she knows she's great.